Alright, New England coming into town after the New England Revolution next. First place against second in the Eastern Conference. Alright, here's our lineup. We are sticking with the same team. Well, not same team, we're sticking with a different team. Our normal starting 11. Rappo in goal. Can't say that name. Wiley, Abram, Robinson, Brooks Lennon. With playing a back four. And then with two holding midfielders, which is Souza and Nagby. Nagby's back in the lineup. And then we're playing with three attackers, Kevin Casbooth, Thiago Almada, and Saba Lokchinise. And up top, we got Jakimakis. So we're playing our normal lineup. And here in New England's lineup, they're obviously a good team because they're in second. So.
Enjoy the match.
Let's get it. Time. It's time. And it's ultra attacking. Change my wingers. Here we go. God, nearly had a nightmare. Yes. Yes, Almada, come on. Kevin Caspu. Defending Abby, let's go. Almada, Jakimakis, Casbooth. Ah, that's sloppy from Casbooth. Mackie's Come on, Snap, make the run. Caspi. Come on, lads. Saba! Come on, Saba! Ah! Rosa! Almada! No! Save. New England now. Oh my god. Passed and they score. New England, we need to do something, man, because we're kind of starting off slow here. Yeah, there's no way Grappo's saving that. That's a good goal. Gotta be honest. Look at that. Top cornered it. There's no way he's just saving that. No keeper saving that. Even if you have Neuer in goal, he won't save it. Mata. Dang it, man. I'll play the pass quicker. I'm playing it quick enough again. Save. Let's see how. Come on. Oh, fuck off. What is going on? We are off to a shit start here. What the hell is going on? Nothing's going our way in the first half. We can see the first goal of a good finish in the top corner. Now we can see that that's not a penalty. He shot it. Oh my god, that's not a penalty. There's no contact on that whatsoever. Fuck off. Absolute disgrace. I'm not having that. It's gonna go right. Nope, he went down the middle. Gosh. Not a good start. Rubbish start to the match. Absolutely terrible. We got what we deserve. To be fair. We got what we deserve. Absolute shit start. We gotta do something because we are starting off shite here. We gotta do something. Because this is not good enough. And again, look, just not going away first half. Come on, let's go. Oh, Mata, come on. Or the halftime whistle. I just want to get a halftime. Bloody hell. Awful first half. That was terrible. My gosh. Probably our worst first half performance in a long time. That was awful, man. Terrible. Couldn't create anything in the first half. Mata couldn't create anything. We need to get back into this match. That's what we need. We just need to start. I need the energy from these players. Blocked by Abram there, corner. Oh my god, unmarked! Where's the defense? Who's marking that player there? That is shite defending again. Oh my goodness, what the fuck are we doing? Like, literally. Like, nothing's going our way the whole match. And we just conceded another one because there's nobody. What is Wiley doing? Why is he standing there letting him shoot? Look at Wiley here. What's he doing? Get on him. Get on him. Get close to him. My God. Shocking. Absolutely shocking. Totally deserve this. Absolutely terrible. And Almada again. He's having a shit game as well. I'm sorry. I like Thiago Almada, but he's having a crap game. He's playing awful. Probably the worst performance of the season from him. Absolutely rubbish. He hasn't done anything all game. And it's about to be 4-0. What the fuck is going on? What are we doing? What are we doing? These players haven't showed up to play in the shirt. What are we doing? Fucking hell, what are we doing, man? Absolute shit. Fucking hell. Absolute terrible. Come on, make the run, Saba. Gosh sake. Why is Saba not running? He needs to run forward. It's offside anyway. My god, fuck off. We've been shit in this match. Absolutely terrible. Worst performance of the season. Just rubbish. We haven't came ready for this match at all. Just terrible. We haven't came ready at all. It's awful. Worst thing about it is they could make it 5 right here. Oh my god, come on! These players just cannot complete a pass. Fucking hell, man. They can't complete a nosebleed pass. Like, we're playing that bad right now. We just can't complete a pass. And then they're about to score a fifth one. This is a nightmare. Armada's got no attackers. Absolutely embarrassing, man. Just embarrassing performance. Absolutely embarrassing. Like, you can't accept this. This is embarrassing. We're not coming back in this game at all. Because this is embarrassing. Awful performance. Like, worst performance of the season. By far. Absolute shite.
To be replaced by number 24, Devon Jones.
Done nothing all game. Done nothing all game. And we defended. We just made too many mistakes at the back. Like, it's awful. New England's got what they deserve. See, the fans line is celebrating because they know. They know. There's no way we're coming back. They know it. Not even celebrating. Oh, come on, Armada! Oh my goodness! He is playing crap. He is playing absolutely crap. Get him off. Get Armada off. He's playing absolutely useless. Get him off. Absolute shit. He's playing awful, man. Terrible performance from Thiago Armada. Awful. Oh my god. It's a woeful performance from him. God. Just forget it. Come on, Mascara. And you lose the ball. Whatever. You deserve to lose this match. Because we were not good enough. We were not good enough. Attacking play was not good enough in this match. Not good enough. Fans are not going to be happy with this result at full time. That's for sure. They know it was crap. Scara. God, and again, look, another turnover. This is just awful. We have not came ready at all. It's like we had a day off or something. Just terrible. Had a day off. And it's 5-1. Fuck off. It's totally what they deserve. totally what they deserve. You deserve to lose this match. You've been shit all game. And New England deserve to win this match because they've been the better team all match. They played well. They played well. So they deserve to win. They played well. Not gonna lie, they deserve to win. They deserve it. I'm just gonna play it back full time. And here's the booze at the Mercedes-Benz Stadium. There's the booze. So Miami won 2-1.
Have you got time for just a few questions? Thank you.
So we got FC Cincinnati next, hopefully for a bounce back win. And I couldn't reach an agreement for Jackson Conway, so he's staying then. Alright, FC Cincinnati next. Time for a bounce back. Time for a bounce back win here. Brandon Vasquez, also playing at former club Atlanta. He didn't play much for Atlanta United, but he was a part of the Atlanta United squad when they won the MLS Cup, Campeones Cup, US Open Cup. He was a part of that squad. So you gotta watch out with him. Don't let him score goals because he is dangerous. He scored 3 goals out of his last 3 matches in the MLS. And here we are currently. We are first place with 55 points. We are 6 points clear at the top. We're looking to get back on track because we played awful against New England. We were terrible. But we're looking to get back on track here against SC Cincinnati. Get a win here. Sticking with the same team. Almada in the lineup, of course, because he's our Argentinian star boy. But you know what? I might move Almada higher up the pitch. Because I noticed when Almada was used on this game, he drops deep a lot. I don't want him to drop deep a lot. Wants to move up forward more. Like, I mean, I really don't want him to drop deep. So here's FC Cincinnati's lineup. They obviously got Brandon Vasquez, a good striker. Scored 3 goals out of his last 3 matches. And we absolutely battered FC Cincinnati last time. You got a huge win. Can we get another win against them, though, this time? That's the question. Right underway. We're attacking. I'm going to move Almada a little bit. Oh, really? That's how far he goes? Dang. So basically, he has to play there then. Well, I'm just going to move my wingers more higher up the pitch. See if that works. Try that. Yeah, we're going to try that. All right. Nagby. Arlington Nagby. Go on. Go on, Nagby. Caspu. Giacomakis. Oh. Defending by Amador there. What a rubbish. I got it back though. Come on. Kevin Caspu. Go on. Almada. Go on. Thiago Almada. Go on. Almada. Let's go. 1-0 Atlanta United. That's a good start. Thiago Almada. There we go. There we go. Has to be played it to Amala, and Amala just scores it. Bang, top corner. It's in. 1-0. Defending. Saba. 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 Almada. Yes! Now come back, East. 2-0 Atlanta. Let's go. This is more like it. Now come back, East. Let's go, man. That's in. Comes from the brilliance from Saba in Almada, just find Giacomakis. Gets in. 2 goals. Face of the second here. There we go. This is better. This is better. We just had a bad day in the office against New England. Clear it out. Good stuff. A well done Caspu to keep it in play as well. Sosa. Giacomakis. Caspu. Saba. Nope. Nagby. done on the turn. Oh, I couldn't hit the bend. This is much better, though, from us. This is much better. Been waiting for that. Much better. Defending by Lennon again. He's defending well. Ooh! Oh my god. What a shit clearance. Oh my god, man. What the fucking hell was that? That was an awful clearance. Who did that? Who did that? Oh, it's fucking Souza, isn't it? It's Souza who just given an assist there. Oh, that's rubbish, Souza, mate. Terrible. And it's Vasquez as well. What did I say about Vasquez before the game? He's a dangerous player. You can't be gifting him goals like that. You can't be gifting him goals like that.
Goal 2-1. For FC Cincinnati, number 19. Brandon Vasquez.
Go on. Yep, Dr. Mackey's. Wait. Come on. Yes, come on. Go right here. Oh, I'm shooting your foot. Caspu, come on. Yes, Caspu, come on. Ah, I saved it. Corner. Let's go. Let's go. Almada. For a goal right here, right now. Giacomakis. Ah, I completely missed him. Yep, easy save. Easy as you like. Go on, Almada. Go on, Almada. Go on, Almada. Thiago Almada. Thiago Almada. Thiago Almada. On a flight. That was a good first half performance, that was. That was brilliant. That was fantastic. Much better. Much better. That was a much better first half performance than we played against New England. That's much better. Come on, lads. Keep it up in the second half now. That was brilliant. If we keep playing the way we're playing, we will score more goals. We will score more goals. It will come. It will come. As we take a look at the match facts, look at that, we've been the better team. 2.2 XG, we've been the better team over FC Cincinnati. FC Cincinnati's done nothing the first half. The reason why they scored one goal is because we gifted them a goal. That's why. 2-1, let's go. Second half. Oh my god, who's marking him? Who's marking him? There's nobody marking him. For God's sake, come on. Ah, this defending is so fucking hard on this game, man. Why is defending so fucking hard? Actually, you know what? That's my fault. That's actually my fault, because I was actually controlling Nagby. I should not have left my man there. That was shite defending. Absolute shite. Come on. Amada, come on. Nope. Nice, wins it back. Amada, flame in. Oh. I'll be careful, make sure I don't leave anybody unmarked again. Good save. Fucking hell. What's going on? Now FC Cincinnati's got all the momentum. All of a sudden. Oh my god. Shut up. What is going on? What is going on? How the fuck does that go in? How the fuck does this go in? You tell me. How does this go in? What an idiot. What an idiot. EA Sports are a bunch of idiots. You should be saving that all day of the week. Idiocy again, man. Oh my god, what a shit start to the second half. We're playing like New England all over again. Absolute shit. Come on, lads. Where's your confidence at? We played so well in the first half. Where is it at? Oh my god, come on. Yeah, tackle him. There we go. Come on, move it. Yes, there we go. Yakamakis! Yes, free. Let's go. Let's go. Get us back in it. Come on. Let's go. Get the celebrations. Let's go. We need to go on and win it. I want to make sure I don't defend fat for once. Defending is... Good defending. Come on, move it. Move it. Souza. Nakamaki's playing there. Yes. Saba. Cut inside, mate. Cut inside. Ah. Mata, come on. Yes. Giacomacchi's, you're in. Dang it. It's much better, though. Come on. Come on, stay with him. Oh, my God. Come on! My god, man, this is getting ridiculous! I'm fucking done with this shithouse game, man. Oh my fucking god. Absolute joke. Absolute joke. This game is an absolute disgrace. Absolute disgrace. I'm not having this. I'm not having this. I am not having this. This is fucking shit. Shit-ass game yet again. Absolute joke. Just already release FC25 already, man. Just release FC25 already. I'm done playing this shit game already. I really am. I'm fucking done. It does me over every fucking time, man. Every time in a big moment, it always do me over. It's ridiculous. Like, I'm trying to figure out a way to defend better, and it doesn't work. Because the game is shit. It's fucking shit. So frustrating, man. Like, we played so well in the first half. I just don't know what the heck happened to us. I don't know what the hell has happened to us. We lost our momentum, and then we just played like shite again. It's the same thing against New England all over again. It's a fucking joke. I can't play this game anymore. I can't. It's just scripted. It's so annoying. Oh, look at that. Come on. Alright, let's go. We got the ball. Alright, I'm just going to calm down for a bit. Come on. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Move it. Nagby. Let's go. Dr. Mackey's making the run. Can he break away? Ah. Dang it. Dang it, man. So frustrating, man. So fucking frustrating. Nothing's gone my way, man, these last two games. My God, it's so irritating. Irritating as hell. Impossible to 2-goal lead. God, man. Nothing's gone my way at all. I'm so pissed off right now. I just don't understand. I just don't understand how we get on these winning streaks and then we go back on the losing streak again. I just don't understand this game. That's how shite the game is. People, that's how shite it is. Like, they just make you go on a winning streak, then they make you fall apart again. That's how shite this game is. Awful. Predictable ass game. It's too predictable. Cheating game again, man. Like, how many times is this gonna happen? Come on, make the run. Go! I'm waiting. Fucking messed it up! Damn it, man! Damn it! Bastard me! Fuck off!
Absolute joke! Absolute joke! Piss off, man! Fuck this stupid game! My God! Bullshit! Always get done over every fucking game!
Joke, man. Really pissed me off. This game really pissed me off. I'm sorry for my rages, but this game really pissed me off. I want FC 25 to come out already. I'm done with this game. I'm set up of playing this shit game. I'm done with it. I'm absolutely done with it. I just don't understand.
Some questions regarding the match.
We played well in the first half, and then second half we just lost the fucking momentum.
Thanks,
and we lose back-to-back matches.
Just got a parking fine.
Unbelievable.
Who cares? Just sold a few tickets, racked up a few digits.
We're not gonna win the MLS Cup playing like this, man. We're not gonna win anything playing like this. Honestly. Getting on a long winning streak and then just all of a sudden losing games again. Like, this game is so weird. It's weird at times. It's so fucking weird. My gosh. Please, man. I just want FC 25 to come out, man, already. I hope it... because I had enough of playing FC 24. I had enough. It's the worst game ever played. It's too predictable. Like, they always scam you every time, then they scam, and then when the CPU controls the defenders, they make the defenders run away from the ball. It's so scripted. It's a scam. It's an absolute scam.